Amazing, man. Absolutely amazing. Thank you so much for coming on, dude. We appreciate it.
Thanks for having me. Thanks for having me. This is dope.
So, your label, is that correct in saying your label reached out to me?
Yeah. I mean, they're my label right now, definitely. We work on a lot of stuff. I've been releasing songs with them for a while. I'm not like signed to them, but you know, we do projects.
Uh-huh. They put out the stuff on YouTube, right? It seems like YouTube is their big.
Yeah, they're a big YouTube channel. But they, you know, our main platforms like are YouTube and Spotify. So like I'm really popping on YouTube, really popping on Spotify. But then, like, people think my personal YouTube channel is, like, fake. My Instagram is, like, not anything crazy, but, like, you know.
You know what, man? Like, with the platforms nowadays, it's, like, you could have a million followers on one and then have, like, a couple thousand on another, you know?
Word. Yeah, that's where I'm at.
That's wonderful, man. Congratulations.
Appreciate it.
That is amazing. And so... how long have you been doing your project for?
This is like as Silent Child. This is maybe it's coming up on like the fourth year. I started in like 2019, like mid 2019, started releasing a Silent Child, and you know, here we are.
Absolutely beautiful. And you've been doing some Twitch streaming, is that right?
Yeah, I'm trying, man. I'm really trying. You know, it's hard getting into just the streamer space. You know, I have like a platform already built, so I guess like getting affiliate with Twitch or YouTube, shit like that. Like it wasn't the most difficult thing ever, but just kind of like you hit that plateau if you don't know what you're doing, and I have no clue what I'm doing.
How long have you been trying to stream on Twitch for?
Man, it's just been like on and off. Like this year though, I've kind of gotten into more of a rhythm with it. I was on YouTube at first, but it's just you needed those 4,000 watch hours, and that was killing me, dude. So I moved to Twitch, and just I've been on here for a couple months now, I think.
Yeah, I was checking out your Twitch channel, and you mostly are doing like production type stuffs.
Yeah, I tried games, but no one pulled up.
It's tough, man. It's tough to do games, man. Yeah. You either got to be really good at the game or you got to be, like, incredibly charismatic, I guess. You know?
Yeah. I wouldn't classify myself really good at, like, any specific game, but I try to be charismatic to make up for it.
What games were you trying to play?
I was definitely trying to get into like the FPS space, you know. So I play a lot of Apex.
Nice.
And I mean, Fortnite has a mode where no one can build. So I mean, like, it's pretty okay now to me. So I'm playing that as well sometimes. But
I haven't played Fortnite since my 11-year-old cousin just teabagged me over and over again.
That's fair. That's fair. I wouldn't either. I don't know, man. It seems so cringe to me sometimes, bro. It's just like, not even sometimes, like I just wasn't touching it, dude. Like the building is like I think my first experience with Fortnite is I hopped on the game and I found one person. He built an entire building and killed me. I didn't even see him, so I just stopped playing it.
Absolutely. You know, we got a great question in the chat here. Can we know the basics about him for those of us who don't know? So I think a good way to introduce everybody to you would maybe to play them one of your songs. What do you think?
Sure, yeah, definitely.
Which one would you like us to play for you, my friend?
Man, I was not prepared for that question. Do you want like a difficult song, or do you want like a like what are you going for here?
You put out a song recently, didn't you?
I put out couple songs recently, actually. I did a Spooky Scary Skeletons cover, and I did a song called Class Clown with another artist named Aviva. I mean,
let's crazy. We definitely gotta do the Spooky Scary one, I think. Word. Sorry, I gotta relaunch. Is it on Spotify?
Yeah.
Okay, great. I gotta relaunch Spotify, sorry. Spotify always crashes on me, dude.
I feel it.
Come on, Amazon Music, sponsor me already. Let's go. And everybody, let's get a shout out for Silent Child. Make sure you follow him on Twitch.
Oh yeah, I would appreciate that.
Trying to get those numbers up. Okay, so spooky, scary skeletons. Is there a music video for this as well, or just a?
Dude, I wish. I really wish. That'd be sick, but no. It was so last minute. Like, that track was done in a day, and then we distributed it. Like, it was so last second.
That's sick, though. I mean, yeah. That's fantastic that you have a team that you can get a track done in a day and then have it out to the world. That's pretty incredible.
Hey, man, I'm trying. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, for sure. Beautiful. Let's hear it. Can you hear it?
Yeah, I hear it.
Scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking scars will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
Spooky!
Spooky, scary skeletons are silly all the same. They'll smile and scrabble slowly by and drive you so insane. Cause spooky, scary skeletons start startling chilly screams. They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't you. So sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You just wanna socialize, but no one thinks you should.
Let's go!
That's sick, man.
Hey.
You did the drums better than me, for sure.
Oh, no, definitely not. Hey, is that you singing on that?
Yeah, man, I do as much as I can, like, literally everything on my music.
That is wonderful, dude. So you started this project 4 years ago, but you must have been making music before that, right?
Yeah, definitely. I've told this story so many times, but like I basically just kind of like failed out of high school almost to make this happen. Like I started 2015, which was my sophomore year, and I mean I was terrible at school, but I found music and I figured out that there was just a way for me to just start making it. And I wasn't doing anything in school, dude. Like, I barely got out of there on time. But, I mean, yeah, like, I sucked for, like, the first 3 years, and here we are.
What was, did you put out any music back then?
I did, but I also went through, like, 4-ish different aliases.
Yeah.
The first two sucked. Not just the name, but like the music was horrible.
What
like
was the name? What was the name? Just curious.
I went by Trapsis, like TRVPSIS, because I was making trap music, and I don't know, man. I didn't start on anything professional, like software related. Like I was using like a free Windows program for like the first year.
Fruity Loops.
No, definitely not that, dude. Like,
wait, were you making your music in Audacity? Please tell me you weren't.
I mean, I had Audacity, but like, I wasn't just doing that. No, it was worse. It's called Music Maker Jam.
Okay.
It's basically Maker. one of those programs where they have loops and you just throw them in.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was doing.
That's sick, man. Hey, one of your people, Yonix Music, says, can I drop an old fire link of his? Are you okay with that? Would that be okay?
I know exactly what it's going to be.